There's a guy that you might know. Maybe you do, maybe you don't. He's got a thick mustache and a fat belly. He goes by the name of Ron Jeremy. He's seen his share of vagina hair. He knows all the ins and outs down there. A lot of girls I know say they'd like to meet that guy named Ron Jeremy. Ron Jeremy. He's half elephant, half chimpanzee. His name is Ron Jeremy. He's seen more beaver than an old oak tree. In 78 he became a porn star. Who'd ever thought that he'd get this far? But with a trunk like that and a job in porn, I'm sure he thanks God for being born. I was watching Ron just the other day. He was coming out and ready to play. He had a girl on his nose and one down below, and two more are waiting for their turn to go. I said, man, look at this guy, he's got four. Most guys gotta lock the bathroom door. Ron Jeremy. He's half elephant, half chimpanzee. His name is Ron. Talking to some guys today. Some were straight and some were gay. I asked if they heard of Ron Jeremy. The gay guys fell to their knees. They said if he was lost, they'd take him in. I said, yeah, like a champion. There's one thing I like about this guy named Ron. Everybody singing his song.